Hey, what's going on? My name is Achilles, and this is my video diary. Last time you saw a movie in where social reality was portrayed through dance and music, and where you as an audience couldn't hold yourself still at the movie theater because the songs and the dances on the movie just made you smile and look at history in a completely different way. Hairspray has been one of the biggest blockbusters this summer, 2007, all across the country. It is a movie that shows segregation in a different perspective, in a time in the nation where skin color and hairstyle were main keys for integration in society. Hairspray is an adaptation of 2002 popular Broadway musical Hairspray and a 1988 comedy film with the same name. At first, I did not believe in the movie and didn't want to watch it, but after arguing with a close friend, I went into the theater thinking that this film was all about girls and their hair dudes. But for my surprise, within minutes into the story, I was smiling at Tracy as she danced all around Baltimore in the year 1962, singing "Good Morning, Baltimore." Hairspray develops in Baltimore. Tracy is a high school girl who loves to dance and sing. She dreams of becoming part of a popular after-school show that is all about dancing. As she gets into the show after auditioning, she discovers that she isn't wanted in it by the TV station manager because she is fat. She also finds out that her black friends, who also love to dance, can't be on the show because of her skin color. Tracy decides to fight for integration and get rid of segregation in the city through dancing and singing. The film focuses on the new 60s, a period in the United States in where justice and fairness was being fought, in where blacks didn't want to be judged based on their skin color anymore, in where the poor were fighting to show that they were no less than the rich. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. Hairspray has a great message and helps the audience understand our history a little better. It is a film that is very funny, that entertains an audience and educates them at the same time. What a great film, what a great movie.
Once upon a time when I was just a kid, you never let me do just what the older kids did, but lose that laundry list of what you won't allow.
Hey, thanks for watching. This is my video diary. I'll be back pretty soon with more. Here in this diary.